this next song, that, you know, when you're a songwriter, you get inspiration from all kinds of strange places. And I was reading Willie Nelson's autobiography. Now, I mean, Willie's a great artist, but when he was a young man, he was drinking and carrying on, and he was really a pretty nasty person. Then he reached a certain point in his life, and he started smoking marijuana. And suddenly he became a much kinder and gentler person. And so it made me think. I mean, we live in a difficult time. So here we go. Till he started smoking weed. Token made him kind and gentle. Maybe pot is what we need to resuscitate our nation, to get us back on point. Instead of tweeting every morning, maybe Don should smoke a joint. So roll a joint, it's good and tight. Make sure it's real good weed. Stick it in an envelope. A stamp is all you need to send it to the press on Pennsylvania Avenue. But leave off your return address if you know what's good for you. Help our nation's leader be a guy that's good and true. Send the joint to 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. Now I don't smoke that wacky weed, I haven't for a while. Though to my best recollection, I recall it made me smile. Wish we had a president who didn't cheat and lie. If Don smoked weed like Willie, he'd be a nicer guy. So help our nation's leader be a guy that's good and true. Send the joint to 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. Can you imagine it, people? You like 300,000 joints arriving at the White House? I mean, Jeff Sessions would shit. Just in case you're wondering, that address is Donald John Trump, 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue, Northwest Washington, D.C.